What's up, ladies and gents in Cyberland? So we're back with another gameplay of Kingdom Hearts 2! So, let's get into it and see if we're speaking again. We're, for the most part, pretty much done with this place, I believe. Yeah, we're done with Aladdin, so. That's interesting. That one was supposed to be higher, but I wasn't even close to that. Oh yeah, 41. This is completed. No, that doesn't count. And I can't do anything with that. That's pretty much done. Well, Bastion is kind of special. So I think we kind of want to lay off that for a minute. What the heck is this? Perfect. Something else is right here, I think. Nope. I think I'll do one. Why not?
Wonder how everybody's doing. Yuck!
Wait!
Sora! Mulan!
Hey, no time to talk. We gotta catch
that
guy.
I'm sorry, Mulan. They gonna be in this group.
I'm following him too.
Then let's go!
Sorry, little lady. You ain't got no skills. Not enough to keep me from getting killed. I wonder will you get to use Kylie at some point. Will she be able to fight or something? That'd be cool. You gonna move on? Nah. Can't utilize her. Yeah, is.
Looks like he got away.
How come you're after somebody from Organization 13?
What is that?
The guy in black.
One of the bad guys.
I knew it. There's a rumor in the Imperial City about a spy in black lurking in the mountains. I'd been up here tracking him, but when you arrived, I lost him.
Ah.
Sorry.
Don't apologize, but I do wonder where he went.
Again? She read my mind.
Again?
Okay, first things first. You! Quit sneaking around!
I Are you okay, Sora?
Did you get him?
No. He's gone.
What? You lost him?
Anyway, what now?
I think that we better get rid of all the Heartless first.
What was that? Come on, we better get off the mountain.
Okay.
Man, stop sticking that chick in my crew. Somebody somewhere, best beware my crew. Somebody somewhere, best beware my crew. Didn't I already fight you before?
It's heading for the city. We've got to warn Shang.
Somebody somewhere, best beware my crew.
Yeah. Take this.
over!
Back off!
Getting abilities, but if I don't have AP, it don't matter. Somebody else wants to play? On me.
Riku?
No, never heard of him.
here.
Thank you.
Nice.
Huh.
Back off! Way to go!
Once again, you have served China well. It would please me to reward you. What is it that you wish?
Well, you say a guy in black came to see you. What did he say?
That is all you request?
Yes.
Dragons have crossed our land and left a great web of paths. These dragons wield much power. And they are the source of many gifts to both man and nature. But it would seem someone of evil intent disturbed one of our dragons and transformed it into what you call a heartless. It is my belief that this young man came to warn me of that danger. Then I could alert and prepare my troops.
Did you?
I was about to. But he told me this situation had changed.
He said three wise guys had arrived, and they would take care of things.
That's gotta be Riku.
But what's he doing hanging out with Organization 13?
No idea. But at least I finally know he's okay. That's good enough.
Yeah, that's good.
Now then, Famula, do you have a request?
I'd like Shang, the captain.
Yes, yes, my dear, what is it?
Could the captain have a vacation, please?
I hardly expected such humble request. In this case, I'm afraid I must refuse. Captain Li's responsibility is to protect the Emperor. And yet, Mulan.
Yes.
Would you like to serve alongside him and protect me?
What?
Two reeds together are stronger than one. The choice is yours.
Mulan too, also.
Thank you, Your Excellency.
that happened. Something's right here. Oh. What the hell is that?
Tonight goes well.
So do I. But I wonder why he's so nervous.
The master does have his shy side, you know.
Tonight is very important.
Oh, maybe we came at a bad time.
Well, there's only one way to find out.
Donald!
Beauty and the Beast.
Now then. Monsieur, mademoiselle, please, enjoy the evening. And of course, our honored guests are welcome too.
A welcome indeed.
The organization!
You don't know when to quit.
Oh yeah, we'll show ya!
Get out!
Not tonight.
I've come to take something you hold very dear. Yes, let your anger grow.
Bring it.
Beast, we have to get rid of these guys first.
Beast.
Yeah. Ah! Back off! Back off!
Thank you. Just had to have a party, didn't you? Don't you see what's happened?
Hey, what's with you?
The rose. My rose.
What? That? He took it?
But surely you can find another rose.
Silence! You don't know anything!
That's not fair, Beast. Don't take it out on Belle. It's not like she stole it.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to apologize.
But...
Belle... Sora... I want you to leave the castle.
It's got a point.
Look at me. Look. This is what I am. When you first got here, I tried to change. But I was only fooling myself. I can't be any different. I'll always be a beast. So I should live like a beast. With no one alone. Goodbye, Belle.
You can't mean that.
Oh, I think his mind's all made up.
Yeah. Look, Belle. Leave this to us. If we can get the Beast's rose back, he'll calm down.
Technically can't use beasts and stuff like that. Thank you. Catch you on the next one. Ciao.